Alright, welcome everyone back to Cerverium. So yeah, me guys have seen some stolen parts, and Mitch broke into the workshop and stole a box full of spare parts, and divide them among themselves to kill them, and alright. It'll take a bit for a while too. So yeah, I mean, they get that dude over there to hold the newsy. Ugh. Give me a bit of a second, I need some water. I'm thirsty. Oh, look, let's see, some 11 minutes, this bitch. It's only, well, 11 hours mostly. What am I saying? Shit, I should have some DLC holding for this bottle week too. But anyways, guys, I mean, I have, you know, something quite special to show you guys all too. You know this M4 over here? Well, forget about it. I'm actually gonna want to show you guys something special too. So just a regular Makarov, right? So I'll go over here. I don't know which one it is. Yeah, fuck it. These one it is. And like the pistol. There you go. So like, and you know the Makarov, right? She got all these guns over here that look pretty dope, yeah? But I mean, this one takes a cake. Wanna know why? I'll show ya. It's, training with bots. Basic shit, not to worry about. Everything loading up pretty good, thankfully. So yeah, just like the regular, keep in mind as well too. Ignore the music for the time being. Music. There you go. So it wouldn't be all that annoying. At least I know Gilles game is still with the rush one, alright? So yeah, I got this dude over here, you know, he's all geared up, but he's just sitting on his own with a fucking scar. He didn't shoot at me, right? Like waiting for something to appear from over there, which, you know, I don't think anything can appear. So this here is a regular Makarov, you can see by there in sight, right? Now, this here is the other Makarov. The iron sight is a little bit bigger, right? It has 20 rounds and everything, this one only has 8. Woohoo! So yeah, this is what the regular Makarov does. There, making this guy down. So yeah, this is the regular Makarov. And this is the other Makarov, right? Now, press and hold. It's a Russian Glock. With a 20-round magazine. Who invented this? No, seriously, who invented this? Fuck off. You too. This in particular. Right. I'm gonna get a grenade. I'll have at least a grenade. Boom! Boom! It only cripples them, it doesn't kill them. Well, it does kill, but not as often though. Unfortunately. Yeah, I mean, this car's contaminated, you can see. It gives a bit of radiation, but hey. Nice gun. Can't do nothing with it. So die! I mean, I'm sure. That's how I roll, bitch. Right. Let me just, you know, just finish the entire magazine. Somewhat looting their bodies, I don't know. And you gotta hit the regular Makarov. It's because I'm actually running ammo. Oh my. I'm running ammo off both these. So yeah. So yeah, I mean, now this is like the last few rounds I got right now. No one in here? There you go. Fuck. I got some 8 rounds over here at least. What'd that do? Nothing! That's what it did. Absolutely nothing! Got this bitch over here though too. Gonna shoot myself with some more dope. Yeah, the good stuff.
Oh yeah.
And on the weapons testing, but here, I believe you're mostly immortal, I suppose, but I don't know. Not sure, not too sure about that.
And just because I know you guys really want it, I'm gonna get muffins.
Don't worry, there's still plenty of time, but you can see how fast I'm going, right? And this bitch over here can get a muffin. There. Poof. Are you dead already? There you go. Oh yeah, I mean, now, like, there's literally nothing I can do right now, except for die or melee someone. Well, that's about it, too, I mean, about the, this fucking pocket AK thing. Well, yeah, yeah, I mean, let's get a move on to the real stuff a little too. Good shit, good shit. I got nothing over here. Shit. There's a Benelli Super 90 over here, which at least would be better, I suppose. It's level 3, though. So should probably be more expecting of whatever could happen a little too, right? Right, as from my M4 over here, I know at least the sights, you know, like, it's just remove this thing, it'll be all good, right? But the problem is, I mean, for this one, if I'm gonna put like this one, for instance, I need to actually get this over here, so, you know what? Probably gonna have to wait a bit of while, too. Well, you know, as I usually say, everything in its own time. And again, like, the sun's over here, which, at least, you know, it is kind of a bit of my aim, you know, to go for it. I got 70 parts over here on this bitch, so yeah, I suppose I should go for 90, because, you know, what I see, the way how I see about this game to work is like, you know, since I get a bit of a 50 over there, it doesn't matter how much you got, you know, to work with this thing. Let's suppose if you, how can I say, if you, let's say, was like, God, let's say, struggle so much to get to 45, when you get on it, and say like, failed to upgrade the parts. So I mean, it ain't gonna be good, right? No, it ain't. What the fuck am I doing with this level 1 backpack? There we go. No wonder why I couldn't get myself any good shit. Right, so my pants over here, my pantalons. There we go. At least I'm all green. I kind of wonder as well too if I should get myself something with a level 3 here at some point, but I don't know. But yeah, I mean, gotta like see like the Velis mask for the Fringe Settlers and the heavy, well, the assault mask. Oh well. Cause like my main goal right now is actually for the guns, you know. I don't know. If I should probably, let's say, go for which one. I mean, I did look for the Dragon over here. If you want, I mean, I can show you afterwards, but. It didn't get all my attention all that much. I see a lot of people that often use the Vepr a lot, so that could be good. And then there's also the VZ-58, which, you know, does have its unique charm to me as well, too. Again, I tried also the SOCOM 16. It has also a good M1 as well, too. Regardless of that, let's get a move on. Yeah, this game knows my tastes, I'd say. Oh yeah, to battle over here. I don't know. Right, what do you want me to do this time? Only one. I mean, I'm not going to rush it, but still, you know. So yeah, I mean, the wait time's around 3 minutes and 45 seconds, yeah. I don't know, to be honest. I just want to shoot some people and, you know, kick some ass and chew. I don't know. At least, you know, for this one over here, you can clearly see, I mean, how much more demanding it'll be to upgrade this beautiful thing, right? Not gonna lie, it does look pretty good, but it needs a universal rail for that. Which is unfortunate. For this one, you're gonna need the tactical mount. Where the hell are you gonna find that thing for now? Shop, I mean, like, it's a silencer.
This is basically the only sunsuit this gun is ever gonna have. What else you got? Good sights over here, though, too. Which might take a bit of while until I can actually get myself, like, this one over here. Sure, I mean, could buy it, but, again, I mean, I'd much rather fight for it as well, too, rather than wasting my ammo, well, money on it. And now the TT-33 pistol. Workshop with this one. But, you know, I did put the sunscreen on this thing, at least, you know, if I'm gonna say I'm too tired on credits, I might as well just whip out this little thing and, I mean, go about my day, I suppose. Increased damage, real rapid recoil, fucking perfect. Oh boy, it's gonna go so goddamn well. I'm just waiting the moment I'm gonna win, yeah. Oh indeed, I am gonna win so much. Go. We got a bot right next to me, and another bot next to me, so this is gonna go so goddamn well. Alright, he's got one dude. And it's gonna go so well, I suppose. There you go, fucking finally. On crack. Just do them. Finally now. Easy. Middle too, you know? Okay. And that worked a little too. He wouldn't need to get out of here. Alright. We gotta get the Russian dude. I would need to heal up. I just saw him just jump up onto the top of this, onto some stairs, and didn't just get really. I swear I see someone up there. Bot got away. And then suddenly a bot comes out of nowhere. That's just spawn right over there. What's gonna protect? Spawn protection. Oh yeah, there is none. I'm a most part, yeah. For the most part. I have no clue what to spell. Buckets. There we go. Right. This beeping is gonna drive me crazy, I'll tell you that. Honestly, I don't really, you know, be bothered all that much, you know, with the... finger. What? The shit? And of course, just his own. Too though. Not gonna lie. Let's... Can I get someone from up here? Some dumb bot? Anywhere else you try to go for a good place, I always end up... I'm not sure how much he spent, you know, on the other thing. And then boom, he disappears out of nowhere. Ah, fuck that shit. I only get killed, you know, from my M4. But he didn't want to go over there. It's a bot. Yep. I knew it. Defeat. No shit, Sherlock. No shit. Oh, almost. At the base. Sure, I mean, I do know. I don't know. Main goal, I mean, actually, unless you unlock this one over here, you know, the Terminator. It only needs at least two more. So, yeah, that should be about good enough, I suppose. Alright, so what am I supposed to... I don't know. I'm not going to be able to hit some shit, you know. Anyway, let's get back to it. It wouldn't matter all that much, you know, but just sit over here, just chatting about, see what plan up before the guns and whatnot. So yeah, I mean, at least for this gun over here, that I, you know, suppose I have everything all upgraded and whatnot, right? And I upgraded such a shitty formula too, I suppose. I got it. Oh, perfect. We're going to Containerland. should have brought my sniper rifle. Yeah. That bolt action thing. Whatever. Any second now. Awaiting the players. Oh, for fuck's sake. So, good luck.
I need help now.
All right, I'll help you out. You're welcome. Some more then. This is clearly not gonna go well, isn't it? Right. Alright. Oh, fuck. What the fuck are you doing up there? Away. I should have known I should have spray painted this thing. Then again, if there even was a spray paint. I mean, I swear I knew he was wrong. Right then. Okay. He succeeded, and apparently...
Stop sitting around. Attack their base.
Breathe in there. I'm sure of it.
Attack him, damn it.
Thank you. Oh, fuck. Right. Nope, that didn't give me allow me to do an upgrade. Workshop with this beautiful thing. Lots of brazil too. Yeah, for you, if you avoid the item, go to fucking no. Let me add it again. Material penetration. Damage. Boy, I mean, the sooner I kill them, the better, you know? But yeah, I can kill you. See, I mean, what we're doing is well too, you know? Anyways, let's get a move on. Yeah, the thing is, I mean, this over here is like... is, see, part of the plan. And again, I mean, like, there's the handguard. Let's see what you mean to get this thing over here. How to get some gold? I have no fucking clue. But they do somehow, you know? They do. Alright, that's for the optics over here. We got some of this thing over here. Got this thing. Got this thing over here too. I may get like this thing probably seem more fitting at some point, I don't know. But I don't know. Right now, I mean, it's right, just if I can get the silencer on this, on the M4, it should be pretty good, you know? Alright. What else for the pistol over here that could do? Workshop is a beautiful thing. Sure. And nothing. Anyway, why would there even have, right? And again, there's like the TT-33 over here. That's something. And also got this gun over here as well too. No, it's green. Probably I'll never know as well too. And again, should I even bother with this thing? Probably not. Right, let me add him. Team Deathmatch at London. Fucking assault rifle. over there. Fucked up office, that's why. They're in the garage. Or where the fuck are they? How did he not see me? If I suck less dick, I don't know, to be honest. It all, you know, just end like one shot. Now I'm behind enemy lines or something like that. Oh yeah. Someone's gonna spawn, I'm gonna look at them, say it's player protected, and then I'm fucked. But then I get to be honest, I shouldn't even be here to be honest. The fuck is everyone? I just made an entire U. Now time to get out of here.
Come on, man, defend the base.
I'm fucked now. Wait, what? Yeah, thank you. You're scope with this gun, make everything a little more easier now, wouldn't it? Bots. Oh, shit. Up, it would be amazing. Alright, see what else I'll go, suppose. Yeah, come down to the spawn. And also kicks like a bitch as well too. We got him. This dude is sitting over here. Thanks, I suppose. Probably third place, I suppose. I don't know. I thought your boy was actually getting something done, but then... this. And I want to kill for the forend. Oh, whatever. There we go. That's upgraded. Workshop. And of course, buying this one to this one. And there we go. I mean, I'll see how it works in combat. That to me is the biggest concern. Give me a second. Right, I'm back. So just, you know, my mother's birthday. And it's really a lot of fun and whatnot, right? So yeah, anyway, let's just get a move on. God, I got my silencer and my N4, so everything should be all good. Right? I don't know. How would it be all good? What the fuck would it be? Then again, I mean, I also would need to see about getting out of green development, or... Well, to be honest, maybe this thing, you know, is going to be more important to upgrade, I suppose. And what I mean about that, I mean, it should be pretty obvious, you know, like... Now this thing is basically essentially a one-hit kill, right? And I'm gonna need to put some optics on this thing. But for that, I need this thing. So I'm probably gonna need something more lighter. You know, they're gonna be able to withstand. Fucking really? Hold on. Bruh, I can only... Oh, whatever. Oh, that's why. But as I was saying, little too. Alright, here we go. The options that we have available. That's 4x8, that's 4x8. Just looks, isn't it? As far as you can tell. This thing will, of course, be amazing anytime soon. I don't know if this thing would make any difference. But clearly, at least one of these would be all good, right? Mm-hmm, indeed it would. Ah, fuck it. Yeah, okay, continue. Right. Close quarters combat, I suppose. And again, I mean, that's what people usually do with this thing, you know? Turn to some sort of a sniper scope. Got a bot over here. Got another bot over here. Yeah, it's probably gonna work out so goddamn well. That's all, and which is that I'm running them. I'm working on a bonus, but I get like a 10% bonus. Swoo.
One shot is more than enough to kill them.
4 is good, but I mean, I believe we should probably prioritize our gun. Let's see how this gun gives a bit of a mental breakdown on other people, right? Now you know. I feel extremely evil wielding this thing. Thank you. Sneezing. Fighting groups. How's that feel, huh? Feels pretty good now, doesn't it? Doesn't it, bot? Oh, indeed. Indeed, it does. That'll probably save me a lot of hassle, too, though. Thank you. back then? I don't know. I'm gonna die. I'll be up. It's kind of a bit long. So yeah, that's you, bot. I know what I'm gonna do. About to kill each other, apparently. Alright. So I traded his life for like a custom muzzle brake. Alright. Boom. Tactical module mount. Question is, I mean, if something actually uses something like this, will too. Alright, only for 15 bucks. Boy. Premium account. Okay. Fuck it. Win a match with a black market faction. Well, I mean, I just need to, let's say, to win a match with the scavengers, because, you know, they have some pretty good stuff, you know, and I'm pretty sure I want it. I am definitely sure I want it. Besides, I mean, I feel like I should probably give myself, like, the old AK thingy. Feel like I'm missing out on that thing for quite a good while, too. So the question is, where the hell is it? Where the hell is it? Oh, Renaissance Army. As if it wouldn't be any surprise, am I right? Sure, I mean, again, there's also like this TOZ shotgun over here. Again, as if that would make any difference now, wouldn't it? As if it ever did, right? Right. Got something new over here. I didn't ever see anything available? Yes, I do! Right. I was gonna get more on this thing. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. Actually, no, just kills pretty much everything at a one-shot, so I guess it would make more sense if I, let's say, go for the smaller reload time, you know. But hey, I mean, that's just my thoughts, you know. That's just my thoughts. What else we got? Still level 30, though. Right. I got some attachment on this gun over here. Now just go hunting, I suppose. As painful as it may sound with this gun to other people, but I don't know.
a bit tired, no. Just a bit tired. So yeah. Look at the vomit over here that I... Yeah, I know. For fuck's sake. The fuck did it go? There you go. Workshop with this thing over here. That's not the vomit. Yeah, I know you played that thing a while ago. The four enemy, there's no excuse. You're gonna have to say to it. Probably say, be really lucky and get yourself like one of these things and slap it right outside if you really want to. Again, I mean, I'm not really thinking of the vomit really needs anything else to it, you know? Other than that, I mean, the, at least the silencer at the least, but I don't know. Still, I would actually would love, you know, to if I could, I'm gonna stay up by these profiles, so I can might as well just get a move on. And I should be already be in a match by now. What the fuck? Well, that's why. Damn thing is probably gonna hold me back, apparently. As it usually does, right? As it usually does. See this thing? Goddamn, what's wrong with it? Treasure hunt, requests. Okay. Alright, see how it works. Missions minimal. The minimum level equipment to take the missions, one. Killing the grenade. Make a kill streak per battle and find artifacts in a match. Get the artifacts isn't gonna be no problem whatsoever. Grenade, I can't promise all that much. Killstreaks? Even less. Even less, I'd say. I have the scavengers, I mean. Which one should I go for? Let's go to level 3. We got here on the Renaissance Army. We got, like, the AK thing, whatnot. Or are you that? Or the fringe settlers. Because for one, I mean, they not only got themselves this, the Vepr. They also, got themselves like this gas mask thing here. But this is helmet over here too. It's a lightweight helmet too, by the way. A stalker helmet. When the new stalker game comes out, I can't wait to see how everything's gonna go. To be honest, I mean, it looks actually pretty promising, to be honest. So, it's gonna be like one of those times, isn't it? Then again, I mean, like, this PPSH-41, this stick mag. Out of curiosity now. That's the only thing I can do to it as well, too. Still pissed off I actually slapped this thing on the wrong one, but still, you know. At least it helped me out quite greatly. At least I do love the texture on like the wood of it as well too. Yeah, I do like it as well too. What else we got? The Mosin carbine. The most likely that, well, same thing. You know, the wood looks pretty cool and everything. You put like a barrel on this thing, but you know, you can waste some good off that. A silencer, at least, to make it very World War II-ish. What else we got? Got this TOD shotgun thing. Close. Either this, right? Or either this. Can't say which one of these ones is actually going to be more practical. And again. Of course. You don't seem to be all that, you know, all that useful here for now. Not gonna lie, I mean, at least the shotguns over here looks pretty promising, though. So, what else I got? I mean, at least available. Oh, yeah, the SKSO, too. I did say I was going to say I'd get myself some goodies off this over here now, wouldn't I? There we go. Finally, little two. The Tarakanovsky Fort. Right, Sinisand. The match depends, level depends on the level of equipment your character can see the equipment in the room. It's gonna go so goddamn well, I'm sure of it. I wish I could. Run to freedom! I cannot be sad, I mean, doesn't just walk into me in. Anyways, I should probably get to know if I can knock them in. I know I'll be over here. Good start, am I? Motherfucker! Ah! I had him.
Well, huh?
Dragon the what? Good Christ, that's so goddamn edgy. Dragon the something. Dragon. Yeah, I mean, it's not your enemy to play, but I don't give a damn. Probably too ow. Portuguese killer. Oh yeah, definitely. Not even a medicine taken. Not nothing taken. Nothing taken. Not reloading. Muffin. Right, it's not like this foliage, like, just works against, you know, the spawn point of the team here. From here. Wow. I have little to no freedom to attack a guy from over there. But I did. Did he go? I knew he was out there somewhere, I knew it. They saw you know, like... I did. Except he's more better equipped than I'll ever be. Bro, he's over there. Shoot him! Shoot him! Did you get him? What the fuck is he doing? Oh, looks like he's lost. He's dead. Shoot him already! Oh, for fuck's sake, we're trying to shoot him in the foot! You're getting shot at. Whatever. Well, these guns see like a third of it. This right assault rifle done. Clearly, our scope attempt does really come into play now, doesn't it? I'm 16 now to finish this thing off. I am barely have 30. Right. Maybe some good thing that I really wouldn't need.
She could sell them to the FNFNC, but to what good would that give me, right? That's right, absolutely nothing. And of course, the usual shite. The usual. Spice things up. Should I go with a Valamet? Less damage, without a doubt. Less rare. Much better rare fire. Lower distance. Much more stopping power too, though. Right, what else? Bigger slowdown, but a fast reload. I don't know, to be honest. And quite frankly, I really don't care all that much as well, too. The macro is already fully upgraded. There's no secret in that. Thing is, you know about this thing here now. Sure, I mean, I do got this thing, but I would need, like... Oh, that's right. No, I don't. I do have one, but it's Bounty AKM. fuck it. So what other options I got here right now? I got an Uzi. What does it say about your Uzi? I gotta say everything I'll upgrade it. But I still need like this tactical mount thing, you know, in order to play with it. Speaking of which, I kind of do have myself like a proper, hold on, skills, right? Can't do much about these ones, though. Well, I'll pay it my over here. Error resetting skills. Whatever. Oh, that's why. The Vector Laboratory. Things are going pretty goddamn well from here, I can tell.
Of course you would.
clone camper. Where did he go? Nobody is his wave now? Well, guess what? I do now. And I'll be sure that Morning Glad has. The game attacks and all that pay to win armor.
You got me.
did he go? And you can have it. Something's shooting at. Didn't. Another spawn camper. I mean, bitch. not to death, that'd be amazing. No, you can't. Peek-a-boo. We call this a draw. Oh, finally, level two. Another M4 eliminator thingy. Oh well. One more, at least. One more. But speaking of which, at least, where is my inventory? I do like the SKS a lot, too. Workshop. Perfect. Only thing now I need is a fore end. That is, if anything like this might ever happen, right? Which means that no, it wouldn't. As it usually means, as it usually does. And why would it even change, am I right? Why would it even change? Oh, for fuck's sake. Not a bit of a matchmaking though, but alright. Only with like 10 seconds, so yeah. I guess. Here we go. I rid of fire. I'm gonna slow down like a weapon recoil, because like that's a... the nail in the horse's back, you know. There we go. And the reload time level 2 could be a little bit better as well too. So there we go. I believe the SVS should be all good for now. Really wish I could though. Really wish I could. Especially for that level 2, you know. Right. I'll see how good the SVS can and perform in combat. Speaking of which, how much is the AK-74 thingy? Right. for some reason, it ironically has a less damage than the SPS, of course. However, to fight though, distance, same thing. Megas in size, stun power. So why the fuck is this thing so goddamn OP in combat? That's what I want to know. Probably, this is probably the weakest gun ever as well too. Would love to get my hands on this thing. I mean, really wish to be honest. What do you got over here? Still need to unlock a tickle more things, apparently, but I mean, I don't know. It still looks as good as it's ever gonna get, I suppose. We got the Marauder gloves. We got the Scout gloves. And these don't seem all that appealing to me right now. About to even bring the backpack over here. And carrying this, like I said, this containment thing for quite a while, well, too. I feel like I probably need to get myself something more better, I suppose. Wait a moment. Never mind then. A the Rodina. I can already expect how good this is gonna go. Rudna. Let me just go at it. So this is how it looks like. This is definitely good to have in combat. Pew 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 bang bang. I can't wait to be sniped out of nowhere. Oh, see one. That's why. Do you hold your breath? I don't see anyone up ahead, though. Fuck this shit. Outside of here too, but you know, with that bolt action rifle thing, not a bolt action rifle. I mean, not a regular sight though. Okay. Victor Beach. I probably might be kicking up the shield before we died. Abysmal to my position here, why? I mean, I'm right over here. It's a bot, but shit. Right. What the hell is he doing? Thing really helped out an enemy reload speed thing or whatnot. But regardless, I mean, it is what it is. Got missile too. Let's see what good he has in his gun. Oh, he has nothing on it. Brilliant work by Gilded Hedgehog. Brilliant indeed. Bellissimo. The dude was like literally swarming up, you know, the get the muffin. I want the muffin. Got the muffin. I also need that too. Good though. Dead though. That's for sure. Didn't get anyone. I know. Yep, they are oblivious to me, actually. Some at least are coming from over there, but no. Keep in mind the fishing over here too, though. They basically, I think they know that I'm here, but I mean, they're just waiting for me to slip for a bit. I mean, don't mind me, I'm just waiting over here. I run out of ammo, I also got this beautiful thing over here too. You like the macro, right? Well, I'm sure you do. I'm more than sure you do, alright. And again, all you do is just sit over here for at least 5 minutes and I should win. Theoretically. Crack my neck for a bit. Finally got him. About finally he got me. About finally. My dumbass. And there he got me. Thank you. spot. Oh no. Shit. Fuck, why can't I kill him? Whatever. Other than the matter that I won. Oh yes, definitely. Yes, something good as well too. Are you fucking kidding me? But hey, I mean, at least it wasn't to go what I really wanted to. At least I did. Let's see. Really, I mean, this would be really good in the secondary slot, I'd say. But regardless of that, I mean, it does do the job pretty gosh darn good too. So yeah, what else we got over here? Got this AKM over here. I remember the good time they had with this thing. Indeed, I did. Indeed. I just want to see something over here. Level 3 here. No, definitely not. It's something for more for this one over here, the 74M. If I ever, you know, was able to get over there in time, but no. Eh, fuck it. Get over here in time. What the fuck am I talking about? Get the fuck up, you don't know what you're talking about. Oh, screw you, Gil. No, screw you, Gil. Ah! Well, what else? What else can I get over here that could actually help me out, you know? But yeah, I mean, see the shooting ground with the pepper. That's how good it is. Sure, I mean, I have to say that the iron sights are not the best one would expect, am I right? Right. That's about it. At least for now. The pepper. Wait. That floor is not that I missed. Well, that worked. Alright, leave this one here for now. And since I kind of got myself a bit of a good mood, I think I'll go take the Remington out for a spin. Better this thing, I suppose. Because, yeah, I mean, at least, you know, like, I could put, like, a red dot sight on this thing, but if it's gonna be like that, I mean, I'm much rather be using, like, the orange sight for this thing. And this abysmal thing to unlock. I mean, I much prefer to unlock this one here sooner. But at least every kill counts, am I right? Right. Should probably have more than enough to buy him at least the thingy. It's gonna be a good, I don't know. Have to sit back, wait, relax, and see how it all goes. Well, definitely I'm betting it's gonna go abysmally bad. I mean, that's what I'm betting. Abysmally bad, indeed. Machine guns are looking pretty good, especially for this beautiful thing over here, the Berserk. What else you got? Get the Soul Rifle, Scar. Anything new? Well, Soul Rifle, much better, I'd say. Some of these things I haven't even seen all that much. Strange, I'd say. Ash 12 over here. It's a sword rifle though. Smoking shotgun in my opinion. You got the light machine guns. Only available to the black markets. Sure you gotta see more of them available down here, but they're more expensive in terms of gold and etc. Can't wait to go. I definitely can't wait to go against those up ahead. Shotguns over here, there's nothing new about these ones right now. The only thing that we got ourselves, I mean, that not over there, like the... It's a Remington, so on it goes. But yeah, I mean, right now I'm just gonna mess up with the shell per shell reload. Eh, this one's still a shell per shell, but still, these ones over here are... How might I say... Are magazine-fed shotguns. Carbines over here. Got all of them. SVU at the Fringe Settlers. The sniper rifles are like something completely new, isn't it? Because we got ourselves here the Remington 700, TOD 112, SV98, the Osvik, and also the VSSK. Vishlofs, whatever you say, the damn thing. What the hell would it even be, this one too? Oh. Never mind. Find faster, select for more game modes. Yeah, something that say like, I don't know, probably just toss me in? Estimated wait time. I don't know, to be honest. I don't fucking know. I suppose at least. Right. It's got a new video, like he's shiny. Tell me that. You got this new. It was on 29. Shotgun. Machine gun, carbine, and assault rifles. Let's see, the Vepr... wait, shotgun... Yeah, the Vepr Malo. The RPK. And the SVD as well too. SVD New York 2016. The SKS Arrowhead, the SVU, and the SKS. Huh. Sorry, I've got the Vepr, Wanderer. At least with the Vepr, I mean, it'll be pretty good. Should probably keep this one in my pocket. Hopefully I'll get over there in time. I mean, I'll get in time, I suppose. It's a Red Star thing here, though, too. AK-74. Alright. Seems about right. looking at a rail over there. Does, you know, want me to put like some goddamn scopes on that thing? Pretty goddamn. Something like right the fuck now would be pretty, would be something now, wouldn't it? And I have this one on my AK-74 though. I actually have some, you know, use some gold and transfer from the AK-74 to this one. And that all would be swell and dandy, right? No, why would it be? At least you got these ones over here, which at least do the similar job, but not really what I'm looking for. If only if I knew about this weapon system earlier. If only I knew. Save up on the modifier thing before I can move on. Oh crap. Isn't that amazing now, isn't it? I don't fucking know. Probably wouldn't make much of a difference anyways. It probably wouldn't. We got, these are only level 1. The only level 2 pants I got on me right now. Eh, I don't know. Should probably just give myself an AKM. I could sugar go for this one over here, but actually, you know, I got myself a better, you know, even though it's a shell per shell shotgun reload thing. Yeah, well, I'm gonna go for this thing, I suppose. There we go. Got the AK-74 you. This thing looks abysmal, I'd say. And just waiting for me to switch out to that now, wouldn't it? Imagine my shock. Imagine my shock. Well, you got a kill streak by now. I might say it looks quite promising. And I'm pretty sure how well this is gonna go. Oh, no. I mean, clearly this is gonna work out so goddamn well. I can barely wait for it to work too, to be honest. Oh, see you there. First blood. This gun can be a chime, dude. What? What? Not sure you got an answer. Two that thing. Alright then. Still be using tens. Can you actually see why? I mean, they actually want to reduce the size. Chicken ass. From a bot, let that sink in. Yep, I bought all right. Could you get the fuck out of my way already? And right over there, you do. By a bug though. shot in the ass. I'm an ass. Shit, Sherlock. Oh, shit, indeed. I know you're down here somewhere. And my God, I swear I'll write his ass. I'm marking my AK well fed. The better, more kills I'll get.
Flank us left.
attack now, isn't it? AK-47, Fab Defense Tactical 4N. Wait, what? With the AK-74 thing? I don't doubt it's gonna be a thing, but still. Alright. Alright. Close. Skill the least with this thing. Oh, your arms. There we go. Just one more to go and I should be all good. Should be. Right. I just need some... Alright. I think it seems years seem to be more promising, I suppose. So yeah, I mean, maybe the secret is all in this little thing over here, which makes, you know, like a equivalent for like a full-size rifle too. Besides, I mean, I did get myself a little something over here now, did I? The VZ-58. Really now. Well, I guess I'll know which weapon I'm going to be getting next, I suppose. The VZ-58. So I can get myself the AK Fab Defense 4N on the VZ-58. And also it's the VZ-58 optic sizzle too. Huh. Interesting to know, I'd say. Interesting to know. So what else can I get my hands on so far? Probably it'll be all dead for the time being. I mean, besides, I mean, I basically got myself this little gun over here, so... So, yeah. I only got 41 kills that time. What's the hell this thing over here? The Red Heat Tactical 4-End. Sure, I don't mind the siren sights, you know, as much as I didn't mind them on the AK-74 before when I was using them. But... It sucks, doesn't it? It sucks ass. Sure, no, it'll look cool and everything, but still. So something like an art style like this. And what else? Silencer maybe? Yep, this one looks promising.
It sure would be, right? So yeah, well, this really goes out. You can't have what you wish for unless you pay for it, isn't it? Besides, I mean, this is fun too. Vino, isn't it? That's of course the next one. So I guess I'll see you guys next time, and until then. See you guys next time, and until then.